A 46-year-old Wallerfield man is the country's second road fatality for the year. Krishna Jagdeo was killed in a hit-and-run accident on Monday. Now, according to reports, Jagdeo of Demerara Heights, Wallerfield, was walking along the westbound lane of the Churchill Roosevelt Highway near Wallerfield at around 9 p.m. when he was struck. Witnesses said they could not identify the vehicle which collided with him and then drove off. He was taken to the Arima Health facility where he was pronounced dead.